guys do with my bike? I rode this in. How am I going to get home? You took everything off. Scavengers. Hey, Chris, wait till Nate sees this later.
Dude, he's going to die.
Hey, guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. You're probably wondering why I'm sitting here next to a ripped apart 10-speed bike and what we've got going on here with this crazy chain and e-bike generator here, or e-bike motor. Well, what you're looking at is a very, very quick and easy method for us to change gear ratios, the ratio between our turbine speed and the generator speed. Before, we had printed spur gears or machined spur gears, and then we'd have to go and machine a little housing or a sandwich to hold those gears. And it could take a day to machine the parts and another half day to install them. And it was very frustrating because there's so many variables. Your wind speed is a variable, your physical resistance or gear ratio is a variable, your electrical resistance is a variable with your ohms. And we're trying to consolidate and get all of these variables down to a nice bite-sized chunk where we can do things rapidly and quickly to test all these variables in our system. So this allows us to very, very rapidly go from a 3.7 gear ratio all the way up to a 7.4 gear ratio if we go through all of the steps in the cassette back here. So this is off of an old 10-speed bike, and Nate's going to shift gears right now while I rotate it, and you can see how we're changing between the different gear ratios. That very quickly allows us, just like on your 10-speed bike, to change the ratio between, in a bike, what you're pedaling and what your back tire is doing. Here, what we're doing on the turbine to what the generator is doing. So this is a great way for us to sort of lock in on the gear ratio that we want, the gear ratio that works really well for us. And at the same time that we're doing all of this, we showed in another video how we can vary our electrical load on the system. That when you combine these two together, you have a very powerful system where you can rapidly step through different test scenarios to try both your physical load or your gear ratio and your electrical load in the proper combination to get some wind. There, the wind kicked up just a little bit. So we actually have this on a very low gear right now, or I'm sorry, a higher gear. So by it demonstrating for us right there, as we go down to a smaller and smaller gear here, we're spinning this generator faster and faster. So we will actually decrease our load on the generator by being in a bigger gear on the back. The fact that it just started up in that breeze while I was sitting here talking is pretty cool. And we're on what we would call fourth gear right now. Yeah, at this point, we're just testing the various speeds with the generator to try and lock in on what we're happy with, where we're getting both the top end that we want and what we call the cut-in, the low-end cut-in that we want. You know, there's a happy balance that you have there. We're going to have to sacrifice some low-end cut-in speed to give us the upper-end performance that we want, but we're trying to find that correct balance between the two. So this makes it all very simple and quick. You're not going to have a 10-speed bike on the back of a turbine when you buy it. This is only for testing purposes, but it allows us to very rapidly go through these scenarios and test these different permutations with this type of a setup. So basically, that's what it's all about, guys. That's why we have this setup the way it is. And during the prototyping phase, this allows us to rapidly go through our testing scenarios. That's what it's all about, trying the different things, trying all of the different variables, because we have a lot of variables in this mix and we're working through those. This type of equipment lets us do it very rapidly and efficiently. Thank you to all of our Patreon supporters, our YouTube followers. Thank you to each and every one of you who have been with us from the beginning, following our journey, sticking with us through this story, this amazing this amazing journey that we've been on as we've been working through this process to bring you ultimately a product that you can be happy with in the end. The goal here is, once we're done with this testing, we'll be mounting one of these units permanently on the side of the building and allowing that type of testing to go and take place in the real wind and not on a truck. So the alpha testing will begin on the side of the building, and then we'll move into beta testing with our customers and early adopters from that point. So thanks for sticking with us, guys. Thank you for being along on this journey and being here with us. It's because of you that we're here. Chris from Harmony Turbines. Until next time, take care. Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.